Good morning. We have today a... Today we've got an absolute crapshoot outside and... Well, as you can see, not exactly the greatest of weather out there. Heading into the office right now.
But I get to wear my snow boots.
But Dana gets to wear snow boots.
Wait, the roads aren't even plowed.
No, it's terrible. All the flights out of Halifax today are canceled. The airport is grounded. That's what we're trying to say.
No, all the planes at the airport are grounded.
All the planes at the airport are grounded. It's okay. Life could be worse.
You could be on the plane that skidded off the runway.
I could be on the plane that skidded off the highway, which would not
the
be
runway.
A good idea. Anyway, we're going to put on our jackets here. We're going to head into the office. But while we do that, let's just skip to kind of what we got ourselves into the other day.
7 bays.
Bowling or...
Jumanji.
Bowling, boulder, bouldering, movies.
Bouldering.
Or movies. Bowling.
Jumanji's the movie.
Stop looking at her for approval. Okay. See? Exactly.
Like if
we have our
States,
answer.
Like,
it's not,
it's the, not
same.
The same.
Yeah. We have our
I
answer.
Love bowling in the States.
Well, I guess I'm going rock climbing.
What? That's really cool.
Talking about my electric toothbrush. In case you guys missed it.
This is my new camera. Say hi to my new camera.
Hi, Dana's new camera.
Chapters. We're going to Chapters.
Well, those are expensive. Why don't we just go to Giant Tiger?
Like
where the Curzy girls got my nice onesie.
I feel like that's just more of a better bang for your buck. This guy's good. You got room over there?
Yes. Pontiac. Better?
I don't know. I can fix it. Hello, Fresh. Hello, hello. Can you... Oh.
No, I can grab it.
Just grab that. Oh. Puzzle. We're going to go puzzle tonight.
A 1,000-piece puzzle.
Well, we're not gonna finish it, but we might need to find a place that we need to just like set up a puzzle.
Le super ses regale. Luke would be proud of my friend.
What did we get? Oh, a puzzle. Thanks to my aunt, now has everybody hooked. We got, okay. Got a candle. Got a candle. Smells 30. Pens for the journal. A book. And Dana's must have the daily bitch.
Must have calendar.
Pardon my French, but
bitch!
Insert Lizzo's song there.
Flute. You have to insert her flute.
Insert Lizzo's flute. Wait, I want to set up.
No, we're cooking dinner.
I know.
Okay, can you open this?
We've got our Alexa. Amazon! We need to set up, and I want to set it up because I want to listen to the podcast while we cook. We're going to be domestic. We're going to be like...
Domestic means cooking. Kai, you know there is a...
Yeah, but it's about the feng shui and the...
Okay, also it's going to take you forever to hook that up. Can we please start cooking and you
yeah,
can...
Yeah, I'm going to. I just wanted to plug her on.
Okay.
So I got her. Okay, you got to get this. The sound. Ready? I almost cut myself a little.
Dangerous.
Flawless. It doesn't even take anything to cut this. Boop. Boop. Just pop.
Okay, let's go over what we got.
Okay, as you can see,
the lighting isn't good this way.
Here we've got seared steak and homemade baked fries. Oh, frick, that sounds good. Option one, sweet chili chicken tenders. Option two, cheeseburger pizza. Option three, pan fried salmon with soy glazed bok choy. Bok choy. Bok choy. Is option number four, bok choy. Option four, Today, I think we're gonna go with the cheeseburger pizza because it's the first one that I pulled out. That actually worked out.
Look at how pretty they come. Different colors.
This is the hardest part about getting HelloFresh.
We don't usually get four, but this week we got four.
Only if Dana knew how to organize a fridge, we'd be better off.
I can hear you.
Sorry.
And then this is how all, ooh. So we got this. And then this is all of the produce. I think they gave us extra meat. Top steak, sirloin cut.
Is that everything over there? Time to cook. Chef Cage in the kitchen. Okay, last time we had this, it exploded. So be safe, people. The dry ice, it'll explode.
Finally chopped the pickles.
Oh my god, those are good. Hey, wait. Dessert.
Finally chopped the pickles. Reserve the pickle juice. Okay.
Oh, we need the bacon out.
So these pickles taste really good. And it says to reserve the juice, though. So I'm trying to reserve the juice, but I'm also trying to get...
Play Spittin' Chiclets recent podcast.
Playing the latest episode of Spittin' Chiclets from TuneIn. Spittin' Chiclets episode 233 featuring Ty Domi plus Erica Nardini.
So said.
Delicious.
Around me because I was the guy.
Yeah, you would attract the people, right?
One got a little burnt.
Well, yeah.
Is it okay?
It's just the outside. The inside.
Same thing.
Very perfect.
It was the same thing, and I was blessed to play with Timo. And
so, we are about to attack another puzzle.
Yeah.
Are we gonna time ourselves?
No, because we're not going to get it done today.
Yeah, we're going to start it.
1,000 pieces.
It's our new hobby. He gave me the options of going bowling to the movies.
Bouldering,
rock climbing. And I picked a puzzle. None of the above. Because I love chapters. They don't have them, or at least I don't think they have them in the States. Or not where I was from. And they are addicting. And this is over 3 feet wide. I don't think we picked the right space to do it, Kyle. Huh? 3 feet wide?
I don't know.
Anyways, stay tuned. What are you thinking, Kai?
Thinking about how this is going to take so freaking long. Moment of truth. Oh yeah.
Sick. Exactly what dress shoes are made for.
Where are you parked? Why the hell would you not go out the front door? That was so stupid.
That was pretty bad on my
side. Look at this BS. Oh. Watch yourself.
Only dancing.
Oh my god, that is so much snow.
That was
holy Christ. That is ridiculous. Well, there you have it. Plowed. Holy frickin' frack. You want help? I guess I can't even help. I don't know why I'd offer to help you scrape your car when scraping's clearly a one person job. Like, you want me to hold your hand while you scrape? Whew. Oh, damn. It's got
a bag and everything.
Nice. Thank you.
No problem. Right.
Awesome.
All right, buddy.
Be safe. See ya. I don't. Holy. Where's the car? This is terrible. What the actual, look at the car, look at this. If you think that I'm gonna sit there and do that right now, you are nuts. Oh, see, all right. That's absurd. I wasn't lying. I wasn't lying. That was cold. I have no idea what it is, but we're gonna open it right now. We need to grab the knife. We've never used this one, so let's try this one. I don't know what it is. Let's find out. Oh, damn. Jesus. Oh, let's take it out of the bag quick first. So.
Let's take the knife out of your hand.
Okay, well, obviously, these are pretty awesome. I mean, I'm not even going to say what's on them or anything, because what we're going to end up doing is we're going to do a video where we have all my gear in a gear bag video for everybody to check out what I'll be wearing this year. Quits for tonight. We went to the office today. The weather here was absolutely terrible. Obviously, I didn't get to go to practice today because the flights got canceled. I joined Dana today at F45. And then we got back home. We're making some HelloFresh. Opened up this nice little care package from Gate Lacrosse. So yeah, thank you Gate Lacrosse for the incredible package. And I'm excited to put them on this weekend. But gear bag coming soon, so stay tuned. We'll see you guys again tomorrow. Peace.